prepared jointly with the analytical support and sanctions monitoring team.
We all are witnessing the rapidly evolving situation in Afghanistan, which could have far-reaching implications for peace and security around the world. Let us remember in this regard that several members of the Taliban remain designated terrorists according to the Security Council Resolution 1988 sanctions regime. I also note the concerns expressed by some Security Council members with regard to the release of prisoners affiliated to Al-Qaeda and Daesh. The report also notes that Daesh has expanded its presence in Afghanistan. We will need to ensure that Afghanistan is never again used as a launching pad for global terrorism. Globally, the threat posed by Daesh to international peace and security during the period under consideration has remained significant and steady over the past 6 months, raising serious international concerns. Daesh has continued to exploit the disruption, grievances, and development setbacks caused by the pandemic to regroup, recruit new followers, and intensify its activities both online and on the ground. There is an increased near-term threat of attacks by lone actors or small groups inspired and possibly directed remotely by Daesh, including online. Only through cooperative measures between and within countries, including civil society and the private sector, can we counter the terrorist threat online.
Thanks for watching Bloomberg Quicktake Now. Subscribe to our channel to see the biggest stories the moment they happen from around the world, and tune in to our 24/7 live stream for global news coverage, interviews, deep dives, shows, and documentaries on the stories you care about.